tile here, and behind me is a 2014 Jeanneau 53 that is new to the market in Marina del Rey, California. The vessel was just painted majestic blue with white boot stripe, white coast stripe. So let me show you some of the features and benefits that this really, really well-equipped Jeanneau 53 has to offer. Here we are. We're looking at a double bow roller system with stainless steel delta anchor, the electric head sail furler, with controls that are in the cockpit, high varnished tow rail, a beautiful custom sunbed here up on the foredeck. It is really impressive with this tan canvas. And as you can see, the blue just really stands out. Large Genoa tracks up on the side deck. This is the upgraded Dodger. This is done by a canvas company down in San Diego, and Macrolon glass. Large traveler in mast furling. The vessel also has the KVH satellite television, the radar and TV antenna up on the mast. There's a large sail locker up forward. And again, one thing that the 53 offers is this massive cockpit with really nice backrest cushions here, large cockpit table. But as you come into the cockpit itself, you could see just the amount of room that this 53 has to offer. Over at the starboard helm, we have our Fusion stereo controller. We have really nice upgraded white composite wheels, two-speed Harkin winches. And again, look at the size of this cockpit. It is really unmatched for a vessel of this size. Centrally located is the Raymarine GPS plotter. We have our VHF command mic. We also have multi-repeaters, autopilot, our windlass chain counter, and then our bow thruster control. We also have the controls for the in and out for the electric head sail furler, and then again, the two-speed fast and slow for the Genoa winch. As we move up through the cockpit, up onto the cabin top, the starboard cabin top winch is a manual, but you can lead that over to the port. All of the halyards are led down into this cubby, and then the companionway hatch will slide down, making it very easy to board the vessel. As we come down below, you can see the nice layout of the salon. It's a very inviting salon. The galley's off to the port side. We have a large three-burner stove and oven, top-loading, side-loading refrigerator, freezer, double stainless steel sinks. Directly across from the galley is the nav station. And then behind us is access to the engine compartment. But then we also have nice access into the head showers for each aft cabin. And these are our queen-size bed in each aft cabin. It's very impressive just the amount of room that she offers. This is the teak interior with the light oak floors. And again, this is a mirrored image off to the port side that we just looked at with its own head and shower compartment. The nav station set up with a separate chart plotter here. We also have our 12-volt, our 110, our inverter controls, our VHF. We have the air conditioning controls, the table, the salon table that goes up and down, so you can turn it into a coffee table if so desired. And then we have our generator controls, our 110 system controls here. And again, a really nice touch between the light and dark leather accents. As we move up forward, again, this is a really impressive salon, beautiful TV, nice and large voluminous. We have the Fusion stereo controller, but we move up to the master cabin, and we have a huge hanging locker off to the port side here, a vanity, a really nice large queen-size berth here, lots of cabinetry and storage throughout, and its own private head and shower compartment with the plexiglass door that encompasses the shower. Also built-in Samsung television for this stateroom as well. Here's an aft looking view. Again, lots of overhead natural light, a massive salon, and a great three cabin, three head layout.
This video walkthrough to be helpful and informative. If you want more information in regards to the Jeanneau 53 2014 that is for sale in Marina del Rey, California, please feel free to contact myself at any time, day or night. If you liked the video, I hope you give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.